How to delete your Facebook account. Whatever might be your reason for deleting your Facebook account, you have two options to opt from. Option 1 is deactivating your Facebook account. However, the option 2 is deleting your Facebook account permanently. What's the difference between deactivating and deleting your Facebook? The most important difference between deleting your Facebook account and deactivating your Facebook account is that after you deactivate your Facebook account, you have the ability to regain access to your Facebook account whenever you wish. However, when you delete your Facebook account, you will not be able to regain access to your Facebook account whatsoever. So let's first start with the second option, that is deleting your Facebook account permanently. Now, before you delete your Facebook account permanently, it's a good idea to have a backup copy. So to create backup of all your Facebook friends, messages, posts, etc., click on this arrow pointing downwards present next to this lock icon. Go to settings. Now here in under general account settings, you will find download a copy of your Facebook data link. Click on download a copy link and then click on start my archive. Re-enter your Facebook password and click on submit button. Click again on start my archive. Now you'll get a pop-up message saying that the download you requested is sent to your email address. Click on OK. Now log in to your email address registered with Facebook and look for the email from Facebook saying your Facebook download is ready. Now down below you'll find a link in blue color. Click on it and it will take you to download your information page. Now again click on download archive button. Fill in your password and click submit. And bam, your Facebook backup copy is downloaded. So now that you have downloaded the backup copy of your Facebook account, now let's see how to delete your Facebook account permanently. Unfortunately, Facebook does not directly offer the delete link, but it is there and it's hidden. You have to look it through the Facebook help page, which is facebook.com/help. So for you to go to this delete my account permanently page, you have to click on this link, which you can find in the description of this YouTube video which you are currently watching. So you have to click here and it will take you to this delete my account permanently page. Okay, please note here it will ask you to log in to your Facebook account if you are not already logged in. Click on delete my account button in blue and you will see a permanently delete account security check pop up. Now fill in your password and this captcha and click on OK. Now Facebook will pop you with a confirmation message saying that your Facebook account is set to get deleted permanently in next 14 days and it's currently active. Click OK and your Facebook account will get deleted permanently in next 14 days. Now let's see how to deactivate your Facebook account. Click on this arrow pointing downwards present next to this lock icon. Go to settings. Just below general, go to security. Now on the security page below, you'll find this link in blue saying deactivate your account. Click on deactivate your account. Now state a reason for leaving by checking any one of the boxes. Check this email opt-out box if you don't want to receive any further emails from Facebook. Now click the deactivate button. Retype your password to confirm that you would like to deactivate your Facebook account. And then click on the deactivate now button. Bam, you just deactivated your Facebook account. As you can see that you are getting this message saying your account has been deactivated. To reactivate your account, log in using your old email and password.